Before using the WaveShark foil, make sure the battery is properly charged. First, plug the standard charger into a power socket or power extension. Once plugged in, the standard charger indicator will flash in red and green colors alternately. Next, connect the AC charging cable to the battery. Once connected, the battery indicator will flash as well. During charging, the standard charger indicator will flash in red. Once the battery is fully charged, the battery indicator will go off, and the charger indicator will be a continuous green color. It takes 2 hours and 40 minutes on average to fully charge one battery. Once the battery is fully charged, unplug the standard charger first, then disconnect AC charging cable from the battery. Charge the remote controller just like charging your cell phone. After every charging, please make sure to plug in the rubber stopper to avoid water damage on the Type-C charging port. Always check to ensure controller is at least 50% charged before each use.